A penny for your thoughts. A penny for your thoughts. A penny for your thoughts.
Asking someone what they are thinking. She was silent, so I asked, "A penny for your thoughts?" He looked deep in thought, so I said, "A penny for your thoughts." "A penny for your thoughts?" she asked when he seemed distracted. He was daydreaming, so I said, "A penny for your thoughts." She seemed worried, so I offered, "A penny for your thoughts." "A penny for your thoughts," he said when she was unusually quiet.